up, I would then get sucked into work and forget to call you, and be like, shit, I should have talked to him.
No worries.
Like, I meant to leave at 5. 5 o'clock rolled around. I'm like, I should leave and go to practice. And I'm like, no, I'm not. And I'm like, of course. But like, no, I'll get a little more work done. And then it was 6:30. I'm like, shit, I'm going to be late. Classic.
Yep. Trying to get all this stuff figured out and went down and did the VA thing to see whether I can do a vocational retraining there. They'll even send me back to school. So there's a thing. And half of them is doing okay, are we going to retrain them? And the other half is going, are we going to medically retire them? So they're trying to figure that out right now. I try to go for the second one. So I have to fill out some paperwork back, and they're sending me in for some medical evaluations. So.
Thank you.